The morning rush got off to a rough start thanks to this overturned box truck. Chopper 3 over I-95 near the Commodore Berry Bridge just after 7:30 this morning. The truck tipped over in the southbound lanes and was moved to a grassy area. Several lanes were blocked. We're waiting to find out if anyone was hurt there.